You're gonna brush the hair into a nice, smooth, tight ponytail. So we wanna take all the hair back. We wanna secure it at the nape area. So we wanna make sure we're getting it right over the ear. So bring all that hair up and over the ear. And we wanna bring it up and over the ear on the other side. We're gonna smooth it down. So the nape area is the bottom neck area, the bottom hairline. So right down there, holding it tight, and then work on getting that hair nice and smooth. So you're practicing the brushing technique and the holding technique to get it nice and smooth and secure. If I was working on a client, I would spray a little bit of hairspray. I'd use my hand after to really bring all the little flyaways down and secure it at the nape. We're not gonna use hairspray because we wanna reuse the mannequins. So again, smoothing it out, getting it nice and secure. Then we're gonna take your elastic. So you have your elastic and your two bobby pins here. We're gonna hold it down tight towards the bottom. You're gonna push your bobby pin in, hold it with your thumb. You're gonna grab it on the other side, try it again. So again, we're gonna take our bobby pin and our elastic and put a bobby pin on the other side as well. I'm gonna secure it with my thumb. So I'm gonna push it down, hold it with my thumb, grab it on the other side, come across, crisscross my bobby pins so they stay. I'm gonna take a little bit of hair just to cover my bobby pins and my elastic. I'm gonna secure that with another bobby pin. So find the end, just make sure it's secure and make sure you're hitting the other bobby pins so that it does stay and tucks the end in. Then you're gonna take your ponytail, you're gonna smooth your ponytail out. You're gonna take your two fingers, so here's your two fingers. You're gonna wrap it around your ponytail. You're gonna open up your two fingers. You're gonna grab the end. So grab the end of your ponytail here with your two fingers, and you're gonna slide that through. And then you wanna take your end, push your bun in tight to the head, take your end and tuck it in. Now we're gonna secure our bobby pins. So we have underneath bobby pins already. I'm going to push my bobby pins upward. I'm gonna find the bobby pins that I have underneath, and I'm going to make sure I secure my bun. So I'm holding it, and I'm pushing those bobby pins in, and I'm getting it to stay in a nice, smooth bun right at the nape area. There you go.